Guys, hello and welcome back to a brand new Disney Heroes Batman video. In today's video, guys, I wanted to jump in with the beautiful double drops again and try and get as much as I process and progress as I can in the Fortify Network contest. So I was so busy yesterday, I wasn't actually able to even go on this game, so I thought I'd try and redeem myself and see if I can get to that 500,000 mark in today's video. So guys, I want you to comment down below and let me know how far that you got in the contest, because as we all know, today's contest has been a bit of a rubbish one, so I'm very curious to know how far everybody has gotten through it. So we've also got popular powerhouses. This deal's been on all weekend now, unless they brought it back that did well. But I remember seeing this one the other week as well. So, obviously you can see I haven't got very far on it, but I was just going to see what I always like to do first and see if I can spend my diamonds on anything. So I get some stamina there. It's going to help with double drops. I always like to check through these. Just get double stamina there. Great. That's going to have 10% on it as well. Don't need that. That's not really that great either. And then everything else costs money, so I tend to try to ignore those. It's like straight away I'll ignore those mercenaries. Right, so let's basically continue in with my teams here and see how far we're going to be able to get, because that's going to be the important thing to do now. So the characters I want to focus on, so obviously I can't get any more Ducky Bunny shards at the moment because I'm stuck on that level. And the same for Mulan at the moment. I can't even get any. So at the moment, they're both good. Same with Hades. He's restricted until I've done the next few levels. I wonder if I can grab the full one yet. There. No. So I can get a little bit of this towards it. So you can start to just kind of chip through the little bits that you need. Because this one here, I think I can pack off this one. Just need to boost the stamina in. Pack off that one. So that gets me close to getting this ready for Hades, and yeah, so that's all I can do at the moment there. So that gets Hades ready. The Axe is doing quite well, Winnie the Pooh's doing quite well, so I wanted to basically work as much as I can on Maximus. So I know he's down here somewhere, but I've had a lot of people telling me that Maximus is the character which I should be using. So let's see how far we can put him up, especially like shout out to Soapy here, because she was the one to say that I should be working on Maximus. So let's see how far I can get with him. And like I said, I know a lot of people have said he's an absolutely phenomenal character, but he is one I want to try and get into my City Watch team. Probably instead of Yax at the moment, I'd say would make the most sense. It's just that nice, easy, quick moat. I don't think it's going to cost barely anything just to pick up those little ones I don't have due to the lovely double drops. There seems to be loads of flubber ones that I need. There we go. Need that one as well, 600. Merit that. So look at this, look how many I can just fly up. I wonder if I'm going to be able to get into red. That's the ultimate question. Because that's where I really, really want to focus on getting into is the red mark, guys. So let's see what we can do. Like that. Lovely. Promote that up. This is all going, yeah, nice. Orange 2 already. I wonder if I can star him up at all. Oh yeah, so I've got quite a lot to star him up ready as well, which is obviously, once again, just as important. Because the stars obviously multiplies base stats. 3 stars. We're going to be able to get him up to... I think we're going to be able to get him up to 5 stars today, guys. Lovely. Yes, 5 stars. And then I've got 50 towards getting him up to 6 as well. And obviously, I know that I can get him up to 6 from... let's do that. 10 million for now. Yeah, max all that out. And I'm not too sure on what friendship mission I should do for Maximus yet. I need to have a little look, because I haven't properly looked into Maximus yet. I just know that he's a very, very good character, and a lot of you obviously recommended that I use him and start to level him up. But I will need to look into what friendship mission makes more sense. Let's get these ones as well. Orange 3. You get this one. I wish you could just push the powercraft button and it would craft all the badges that it knows you could get, because I don't understand why it doesn't do that. There. You might as well just be able to do it. It's a bit weird. Like that. Okay, oh, see, look, I've got quite a fair amount of backlog of badges here, to be fair. So just like I said, make the most of the double drops. I'm going to spend a few more diamonds there, just so I'm okay and ready. There we go. Let's see if we can push them into red. This is what I'm excited about, let's see if we can get them into red. Because getting the XP now isn't too difficult with the Mega Mart. So I used to save stamina for when the level caps increased, but that really doesn't matter a huge amount anymore, because you can still just jump in and, yeah, just buy the stamina from the actual Mega Mart, the XP from the Mega Mart now. Red, there we go, I've got them up to red already. Oh, we need to be leveled up. There we go, so that's maxed him out, and then let's see how far I can max his skills. 67 million. That didn't even max his skills out. That's pretty ridiculous, guys. That didn't even max him out. Let's see if I can get the last bits here, and let's get him up to red, red one as well. There we go. So you can see here, guys, we have got Maximus to a very good level now. We've got him up to red one, and let's see if I can put any more of these on him, just ready. Get that on him. Get that on him. Just make the most of these last little bits of double drops. Okay, I'm going to leave it next. I want to leave a little bit of stamina just in case there's another event or something else which is cool on towards the end. I only have two more, so I'll just stick them on him for now, which is fine. Yeah, okay, so that has gone very, very well. Get a couple of guild members to help me out here. Some of those. Great, so we've got him up to a very good level. 210, red one, 5 stars. Very good starting point. So now let's look at his friendship discs. So, okay, allies' base damage increased by 30% for each current studied enemy. This buff can stack. Well, that's pretty decent. Max HP and basic damage to all allies. That's very, very decent. Very good, actually. This one here, armor skill power. Sword swat has a 20% chance to remove all buffs. That's rubbish. So I'm going to do that one. So gift horse. Was that with him? No, it was with... Oh, this could be a bit of an annoying one to do. But it's with Lynn. Which is fine. Let's have a look. I haven't done many of these missions actually since I've done the update, so should buy a quick oh my goodness. Okay, so that proves how good Maximus is, because he's quick fighting people who are nearly like 300,000 levels above him, and we're obviously still getting the wins in. So that really does okay, so I died there. So let's see what the issue is. Obviously, mind, I haven't got Maximus to the highest level yet. It's probably because he gets stun locked later on down the line, I'd imagine. His sword move. Yeah, he's just overrun. But his sword move instantly killed then, which is pretty mad, to be fair. So I reckon if, obviously I need to wait until later on tonight, but after I got Maximus kind of all up to the highest level and increased his red skills a little bit more, I reckon we're going to be flying through these missions, guys, with ease. So I'm going to be putting a lot of focus onto Maximus. So let's go into the City Watch shop and just get a load of him. I'm going to do this every day now because I don't want to miss out on getting anything to do with Maximus, because it's all going to be very important. And as you've all said, he makes a very good addition to the City Watch team, to the... well, to every team, he'd make a really good tank. He'd be a third tank in my Colosseum team. Yeah, it is looking really, really good. I'm going to do it. Yeah, and I'll leave it there like that. Okay. But I'll use my free bags as well. Why not? Okay, I'll leave it out. Leave it there for now. Okay, which is fine. And now in here, I was doing Cheshire Cat. I was doing 2 Cheshire Cats a day. In here, I don't really care for any of those characters. So I was just leaving them. Buy the stuff for gold as always. Just keep stacking up my stamina potions in the Mega Mart. Well, that's pretty rough. Also, you can do your free refresh. You might as well do that every day. All of that. Oh, see, my luck gets... Oh, that's good. Actually, that's really good because Hades needs that. Do the free refresh in here as well. There you go. So that basically kind of shows you everything that I'm trying to buy. And I wonder if... Yeah, none of that's really that great. In here, I've already got Animal maxed out. Already got Gerald maxed out. And Angel, I'm not really fussed about at the moment. So I'll wait until that rolls over again. You can see there, guys, how... what I'm working on, and let's see how far we've got in the tournament mode now. So we've actually managed to get 620,000, which is very, very good. And that got me to the rank where I wanted to get to, which, because these, I'm not going to get a million points, so I'm happy where I am. This is what I was excited to get, because these are quite difficult to get. I'm not too fussed about Lock, Shock, and Barrel. They are good characters, don't get me wrong. I'm just not that fussed about them, guys. So yeah, all in all, that is pretty decent. I can get all my quests here. Like that. I might as well claim this, actually, because it's going to give me a bit more stamina. I'm also going to get one diamond crate. That's useless. Like that. And then, yeah. So you can see here how well I've done just by doing that kind of one character push. So it is important, guys, that you make sure that you do use effing that you can. You know, you want to be getting these characters leveled up as high level as possible. So yeah, you can see how that's all gone really well. Invasion's over now. Let's see where we got to. Claim. Yeah, it's got that last tier. 200,000, 161,000. Lovely. Great. Okay, so let's just do a little bit more. How far has Maximus has moved up? Big time now, big time. So let's have a look. There we go, let's move him up. Let's get him to red 2 as well now. Bang, red 2. So we've got him up to red 2, which is good. So all in all, guys, it's quite a really good progress on Maximus today. I'm going to be focusing on Maximus over the next couple of weeks. Basically put everything that I have into him to see how far we can get. But yeah, guys, I hope you've enjoyed today's video. Leave a comment down below and let me know how far you got on this contest. Like I said, it is a little bit disappointing that this is what they chose to do for their fall contest. But it is what it is, guys. And I'll see all you beautiful people in the next one.